40, B-52, to a place once known as Kabul. Now it's called Kabul. Well, we knew he rode a camel, and he bowed down to the east. So we marched on in to find him, came by air and land and sea. Now we're rocking in Kabul, having us a Taliban barbecue. Rockin' in Kabul, would you like one hump or two? Well, they kicked him out of Sudan, take your turban, boy, and go. But Afghanistan received him, 'cause he had a lot of dough. Now he's somewhere hiding, just a coward in a cage. Well, if you wanna be a martyr, Ben, we can't help you to your grave. Now we're rocking in Kabul, having us a Taliban barbecue. Rocking in Kabul, would you like one hump or two? Got bombs and planes and warships. We've got subs and missiles too. Just for fun, we got bunker busters, and they're all aimed right at you. We're gonna rock in Kabul. Saw the ghost of Allah down in old Islamabad. Followed him up to the steps of Mecca. Then I asked him about jihad. Well, he's just a spoiled rich boy, now he's trying to pick a fight. I said, tell me, is he a Christian, sir? And he said,
you must be joking, right?
Now we're rocking in Kabul, having us a Taliban barbecue. Rockin' Kabul, would you like one hump or two? Rockin' Kabul, having us a Taliban barbecue. Rockin' Kabul,